sun shines on my bed. Oh, I wanna be there in my city. Oh, good morning. Happy Monday, November 20. Second. Yes. Oh gosh, I had to actually think about that. So, are you a city person or a country person? I personally am an in-betweeny. I love the city. Big city, bright lights, lots of action. Love it. Mr. Klarichik, however, he's a country boy. He's not into the hustle and bustle and rush and madness of just everybody being in everybody's way, and yeah, he's not into that whole thing. But yeah, oh, that song just reminded me of how much I miss Manhattan. I do. I really miss it. Turkey Day's upon us, guys. Well, almost. For us Americans. Americans. Gobble, gobble. So, anybody who out there is having people over for turkey? Do you like to have company over and cook for people, or would you rather go out? I like to stay home, personally. I'm going to be cooking the turkey this year, and Dean's going to be doing his famous stuffing with cashew nuts. Ah, if you've never had stuffing with cashew nuts in it, you must try it. Oh, it's just so good. It gives it that little bit of steamy crunchiness that it needs. Awesome. Yeah, so my mom and stepdad will be coming over, and I know my mom's going to be exhausted because she has to work all night into Thanksgiving Day. Because, well, that's just the nature of her job, isn't it? Yes. What did we do this weekend? What did we do? Oh, yes, this weekend I got to crawl into a grotty bathroom cabinet. Yay! Yeah, it's been, it's been one of those projects on the list that needs to get done. I had to tear apart the 1 foot or so wide cabinet behind the shower stall slash tub and pull out all the shelving and take off all of the nasty contact paper and spray for mold. Yeah, I actually had to take out the shelving and climb in there because I was the only one small enough to do so. Ah, the pleasures of being on the smaller side. So exciting, I know. People! On the subject of contact paper. Well, it's not really on the subject of contact paper. On the subject of things that eat contact paper. Pepto Bismol. Yes. They actually spilled, the old people that owned the house, Pepto Bismol in the cabinet. And it actually burned right through the contact paper and left hot pink stains on the shelving. Dude, if it does that to paper and wood, I would hate to see what it does to your insides. I don't know. I think I'd rather have diarrhea than have my insides suffer the consequences of the pink stuff. I don't really know what's in that crap. I was just judging by the state of the shelving. And I'm wondering if I paint it white, is the pink gonna bleed through? I don't know. Alright. Nothing to talk about other than icky cabinets, I suppose. Today I get to park here and see if I get I guess I should park between the lines, huh? See if I get yelled at today for parking here. Meh, see you later.